This is the Lox in the Box puzzle from Sam Lloyd Puzzles. Can you fit all these logs into the wooden frame?
So at first sight, there's going to always be one that doesn't fit. So let me show you the solution here. So what you want to do, you want to start lining them up biggest to shortest and biggest to shortest. So I'll put the two largest ones on either side here. Then we will go down and put the two middle ones in. And you keep going down until you get to a filled frame here. And so here's your last two pieces. So one goes flush against this wall and the other one fits flush against that wall. And you're fitting all the logs into the box here. If you like this video and want to see more, like and follow.